Now Jane Torvald and Christopher Dean.
Jane Torvald and Christopher Dean.
And listen to the reception they get, as befits the greatest ice dancers of all time. Chris married the former world champion Jill Trenery, who tells me they plan to start a family soon. Jane, 38, Chris, 37. Guess what they're skating to? Still crazy after all these years.
They've been together 20 years.
And after all these years, still pushing the envelope, still innovative, and the crowd obviously very much appreciates their performance.
This number makes me smile. It seems they've mellowed out a bit, and although they take their work very seriously still, it seems that they look at each other differently. They savor their experiences and make us all think of how crazy we are to be in this business all these years.
And isn't it great to see them back in competition again, not just skating and ice shows? In the 94 Olympics, they won the bronze medal. I don't think they were happy with that performance, but this professional skating competition more suited to their style.
Well, no matter how much you perform as a professional, you never have the edge like you do when you're competing. In this arena, you push yourself to explore new positions, And I think what happened in 94 is they were trying to play by the book, by the International Skating Union book, which they never did before, and it didn't work for them that time, and now they're back to being true to themselves. I love the whimsy.
Now the scores for Jane Torville and Christopher Dean. 10.
Well, the judges loved it too.
9.9.
Can you imagine always skating under the pressure of being the best 10. Of all time? You almost
9.
Have
8.
To have tens to satisfy everyone. And the 9.8 draws a real reaction from the crowd.
9.9.
49.8 puts them in first place. 49.8.